For the sumo deadlift, you're gonna start with a wide stance, toes are pointed out. Hold the bar inside the legs with either a overhand grip or one hand over, one hand under. Lean forward the waist, keep your lower back flat. Hold the bar with arms straight. Drive your hips through to a tall position. On this one, you lean forward, let the bar slide down those legs. Back stays flat. Get your knees, drop your hips down until the bar touches the ground. Remember, keep those knees wide. Keep that chest tall. Bring those hips through.